All set. They're off. Galactic Viper got away really well. The old fella's gone straight to the front. Galactic Viper and clears out by about three or four lengths heading toward the back. Chili Kiss goes to a clear second and is gaining. They're followed by Stampy Long Nose. Further back was Dan Shen. A gap in the field to Electra Munster. Well out of it then was Fire Eyes. As they leave the back, Markling is last. Galactic Viper with good track craft. Just the leader. They're coming at him on the inside. Chili Kiss is coming home and out wide. Stampy Long Nose. Stampy Long Nose wins. Galactic Viper. A Chili Kiss. Now for fourth, we had a couple of them there. Electra Munster. And out wide, Fire Eyes was getting mobile late. And well back was Dan Shen with Mark Ling. 30 and 40, and Stampy Long Nose will be the winner. It's his ninth win over the track and distance. Stampy Long Nose. A three-way go, beating Galactic Viper. His old legs, they just couldn't keep going, but he knew where to go. He kept taking shortcuts. It's 6-7. Three will be third, and I'm going to bow to the judge for fourth. Number two, Electra Munster. So it's 8.